how to set a new company, how to set up new company using the Sage account, you require to go to file and you click new company. Once you click new company, you get this Sage account company setup. You see they have a setup new company. We have already existing one and you have restored the data backup file. In my case, I need to create a setup new company. So those are some of the information you expect to enter. Just click next. Once you click next, you see the company details. Company details, we have, so those are some of the information. As you can see, you require to enter in your as a company details. Once you enter those company details, then you can click next. Once you click next, you can see we have the business type. Mine is a generalized business. It deals with many different products and services. So it means I just put a general or standard business. Then you click next. Once you click next, we have the financial year. For the time you open your company, we say, for example, here is October 2017. You just put the October 2017, you click next. VAT. Select VAT details, which is yes. And you type the VAT number. Is your company a VAT cash account scheme? You type yes and you put the 16% of the VAT. Click next. Once you click next, you have the currency. Unfortunately, in Sage accounts, you have not seen the Kenya currency, so you require to put unlisted currency, or you can put US dollars. In my case, let me put unlisted currency, then you click next. Once you click next, you see the activate program. You have the serial here, and you have the activation key. These keys, most of those ones should be inserted by the person who installed your software. That is the serial number and activation key, and you should not change them like that, because the moment you change, it will give the different idea on this. Click next. Once you click next, those are now, you can see the finished information about your company. All those are the information you have entered in your company, and now you can click finish. Once you click finish, you see now you start telling you that scoping layout, just wait until it is through. That is how you create a company. You see the company directory, it is creating now there. You just wait, you see some of the crucial information. That is how simple you can create a company using Sage account.